story? Let me tell you. Here's a little story about a boy named Josh. See, Josh wasn't fully a good boy in school. He was 13 years old and wanted to be cool. And that's all he ever wanted, not to be brainwashed. So he goes to class, picks up the pen and pad. He thinks that rap will fix up days when he said a lot of it he scrapped. Mixed feelings he had, but he just knew he'd rip ceilings right off of their pad. Say that you love it, but he knows that you don't. So when you eat that pretzel, make sure that you choke. So he raps his rig, riggity raps, rapping two lickety licks at the ukulele slap. So he raps his rig, riggity raps, rapping two lickety licks at the ukulele slaps. Josh gets sent to the principal's office. He hits some kid with his musical object. He said, "I'm sorry that I lost it, but that little kid's lucky. I ain't take that flute and shove it all the way down his esophagus." Now that right there started some crazy ass drama. He picked up the phone and I said that you don't wanna. He said, "What you gonna do about it, you little bratty devil?" And that's when I chased him in circles with my yellow pencil. Then we left the room with both the hearts pounding. I grabbed his throat and I drowned him in the water fountain. So he raps his rig, riggity raps, rapping two lickety licks at the ukulele slaps. So he raps his rig, riggity raps, rapping two lickety licks at the ukulele slaps. You say that you love it, but he knows that you don't. So when you eat that pretzel, make sure that you choke. Now that I think about it, I don't ever chill. No matter how much I shout, I never will. I's the type of kid that get told you can't rhyme. Can't rhyme a thing with the face of my orange. But then I look up at that guy and threatens to use your jaw to replace my door hinge. So he raps his rig, riggity raps, rapping two lickety licks of the ukulele slaps. So he raps his rig, riggity raps, rapping two lickety licks of the ukulele slaps.